friends mean a lot to me.
But I don't always have time for the whole conversation. Texting's boring.
Texting, that's old.
Tell me there's a better way.
Texting's okay, but
sometimes you talk to someone and then they go on for 2 hours.
We text each other, but
I like texting, but
sometimes you're in a situation where you just can't text.
But I kind of like a cute way. Sometimes this doesn't work.
Show me something.
A cute way to, you know, keep in touch and say I love you.
Just show me something. That's all I want.
Help me make an impression.
Make it easy.
Something.
Something that really, really means something.
Something clever.
Make it better than this.
It's got to have meaning.
Make it fun.
Yeah.
It's got to, you know, mean something.
Mean something.
When you like somebody,
put a smile on a person's face 1,000 miles away.
You want to do something for them.
I'm thinking of you.
Make me go,
aha.
Aha.
Make me go, aha.
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 Make me go, aha.
Let's face it, there's a whole universe of Me Too products out there. You know it, we know it. Trying to move a new product line can be like, well, like competing with yourself. Everywhere you turn, there you are. But what happens when something different comes along? Something special, something that serves a need no one recognized before. Everyone gets a big aha, right? And your job becomes, hey, way easier and more fun and more profitable. That's Love Buzz. It couldn't be easier to understand. The Love Buzz device is a small, pager-like vibrating receiver. It's inserted into any accessory holder that's also part of the Love Buzz product line, and it's activated by phone or internet. And when it's triggered up to 5 times a day, it vibrates like a heartbeat. And just like that, you send a clear signal to someone, powered by SkyTel, that they are on your mind. No need for software, no need for a cell phone, no need to do anything but buzz those you care about most. They get the message, you get the thanks. Can you imagine the applications?
I love this idea, especially for people who are sick. Somebody that's going to be in the hospital for a long time, what a wonderful way to say, hey, I love you, without having to disturb them.
But actually for anybody, not just sick, I mean, you know, just a friend, somebody you haven't heard from in a long, long time, a grandmother, you know, a family member, just anybody you're thinking of.
I think that's what's so great about it. You can have many styles. If it's something in the way of a heart, or you can have a team logo, or you can kind of custom fit it for the person you're thinking about.
Right.
I think that's the piece that will cause them to sell more as well, because I wouldn't wear this ring with every outfit, but if I want to be thought of more than just the one day I wear this ring, then I have to have several of these to go with each outfit, so I know you're thinking of me every day.
Sure. There are a lot of things that are fashion, kind of. They're accessories. What other kinds of holders can you think of? A watch,
and
okay?
And then you have a little heart inside the little square. You know how you have the date in the little square? Except for you have a heart, and it beats. And it does the little vibrate beat, and then you've got your watch as well.
You know, I think this is so romantic. I mean, maybe like a gift after maybe 2 months of dating.
Oh, what a great Valentine's Day gift.
Perfect response.
I'm lucky. I don't know much about anniversaries or getting married. Yeah. But I know from my perspective, like when I'm in class, you know, you just even press it and say, hey, you know, I'm thinking about you. Something like that, because you know they take phones away from you.
Yeah, I was just going to say that. Yeah. You can't text message in classes anymore. So this is really
and
cool.
Like, it's really big. You know, so it's perfect.